Governor Henry McMaster has officially filed as a candidate for the upcoming election for governor.
As a nation and as a state, we are on the cusp of unprecedented economic prosperity. We finally have a president in the White House who believes in the people of our country, creating good-paying jobs and giving opportunity to people everywhere. We must do the same in South Carolina.
He's going to be, for many years, a great governor.
In the last year alone, we've announced more than 17,000 new jobs and more than $5 billion of investment from economic development projects. Major companies look all around the world to invest, but they choose South Carolina again and again. They call us the handshake state. When South Carolinians give you their word, look you in the eye and shake your hand, you can take it to the bank. It's one of my greatest honors to serve as your governor, and I'm humbly asking for your continued support as I work with you to take us to even greater heights.